I'm Bun Deception, and I'm HIV positive.
I'm Dank.
Oh.
I'm not known by any other name other than Dank. I play as Link.
Dude, you're the worst Link cosplayer around.
Shh. Yeah. Snap this fucking thing.
Oh my fucking god. Can't we just put it on random? Like, holy shit, dude.
Have your fun.
Oh, fuck, I missed that. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I really... Fuck you! Oh, my God. Dude, the sky's falling. Help! That wasn't very nice! Fuck you!
I'm the biggest terrorist you'll ever meet.
I don't know about that. What about Osama? What about, like...
I don't think he even has access to this many bombs.
Oh, shit! Dude, he's a masterful wizard. He's dealt with two towers. You remember that?
God, too soon.
Too soon! Fucking happy 9/11.
Oh,
wait, oh god, so I was playing Payday one day, right? And this guy was really ass damaged because we made a joke about terrorism. And this guy's just like, my dad died of terrorism. And like, he's just like, and then like, Josh is just like, dude, he's just like, my dad died too. And he's just like, he 9/11.
Well, that was an interesting story for you to share with everybody.
Dude, 9/11's a funny holiday. You don't understand, like,
oh my god. this video is going so bad. This story falls at you and you're talking about HIV. We're not even in like 5 minutes
yet.
What the hell?
This video's already- Oh god! Dude, I died alone, suicided. Like, that's like literally Link is not impressed. Holy shit. I haven't even killed you once. All you're doing is like spamming projectiles. I'm not gonna try it anymore. I just wanna tell funny ghost stories. Oh my god. Holy shit, I'm like not in the zone right now. Dude, Donkey Kong, what are you doing? Oh my god. This is not working right now. Donkey Kong, what are you doing? Donkey Kong is just not having, like, he's having, like, none of my shit. I don't think HIV positive is really, like, I think literally HIV positive is like a curse or something.
Jeez, I never thought it would be a fucking blessing.
Jeez, I never knew that either. This is like literally one of my off days. Oh shit! HIV, why? I think it's progressed from fucking HIV positive to full blown AIDS. This video is full blown AIDS, to be honest. Holy shit! Oh, so fucking one of. Oh shit!
It's fucking
dark. Well, at least he didn't fucking get me stuck. Oh shit! Ooh!
That was just poor padding. And then we never saw Donkey Kong again. I said we never saw Donkey Kong.
Dude, Donkey Kong is like fucking. Dude.
And then we never saw Donkey Kong again.
Dude, he died of HIV. I told you.
Dude, no way, Mewtwo.
Oh shit. Hold on. I think he just needs to be Dick. That just fits so well.
I'm Dank. Can I play Samus?
Kong, and I'm Donkey Kong, and I'm a huge penis. Oh god, so like literally we were talking, I was talking to Josh, we were, oh god, we were doing, it was, we were doing fucking, oh god. It was, you know, like Cornaria, right? Or was it Venom? I forget. I think it was Venom. Oh my fuck.
This is
off.
So easy. Oh, that was
We're doing Venom, right? And it's just like, shoot the black, or like, we're like, we're
you
like,
haven't touched me yet.
I know. I'm telling a story here, and you're not being helpful. Oh. But yeah, the fucking, what's the damage ratio on?
1.5.
Oh, maybe that's why I'm doing so bad. If it was 1.1, I'd understand. Oh my god, fuck off! So we're playing Venom, right? And, fucking... We're like playing as two Donkey Kongs. It's like aim for the black one. It's like, sir, they're both black. He's like, what do you mean? But he's just like, they're both, you know, cause like, it was like the black Donkey Kong, you know? He's like,
oh, you finally fucking touched me.
He's like, the, you know, aim for the black one. He's like, what, but they're both black. They're like, what do you mean? He's like, they're both African Americans. It's like, oh. Wait, you killed me twice?
Yeah.
I don't remember. Like, I'm already like, I was in the match, I don't remember that happening.
The match is happening, you don't remember that happening.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, you're dead.
I'm just not on my A game here.
I wouldn't even call this fucking D grade.
I know! I'm literally just trying to tell stories here. I need to, like, maybe we should have done some warm-up matches beforehand. Like, fucking transitioning from Scooby-Doo to this. Like, that's just... No, it's just not happening.
I'm gay, can I go beep?
Dude, but this guy Dark Desires, and he's on my fucking Skype friends list, and apparently it's his birthday.
Nobody wished me a happy birthday.
I wanted to change my character.
You wanted to be the black Donkey
Kong? I didn't want to be Donkey Kong anymore. I wanted,
you wanted
to be
the green Mario.
Actually, yeah, that's not what I was going for.
Your favorite map.
Ready? Go!
It's a me, Luigi!
Dude, I just one-upped that asshole. Jesus.
That's how you get dinged.
It's not even because it's like...
Hey.
I should have fucking like did this.
That was fucking great.
What? I'm fucking oh!
This isn't over!
It's over! Oh, that, yeah, that was over.
Yeah, that was kind of over. Oh, this is gonna be great.
Oh my fucking Luigi! Fucking! Just jump! Jesus Christ!
Oh, that was
fucking
nice.
Fuck!
Fuck!
We both kinda fucked that up! Dude, Luigi's like fucking lube slippery. Oh my fucking god, that backfired so hard. What am I doing?
Not getting a kill.
Excuse me while I suicide. Oh fuck!
And then just like that, the Green Mario was never seen again.
Just like that, and the fucking Green Star Wolf was never seen again. I'm gonna stop you there, cause Star Wolf is a better fucking was a better character than fucking Fox actually was. I'm sorry, but Falco's a better character than you. I'm sorry, but we need Peppy in Smash 4? Or fucking Slippy, that would be like... Slippy needs to be like the new Diddy and literally be like the most annoying character ever. Oh my god, this is not ending well for me.
This little bitch. Come here.
I'm not gonna win this, but I know fucking well enough to the point. What am I doing? Nine eleven. Oh! GG. That's pretty good.
I'm dank. Can I play Fox?
You dank. Fucking, you're dank ass characters. Again, S tier.
Fine. You know what? Whoop your ass without S tier. Still whoop your ass.
I would play Mr. Game and Watch, but I don't know.
Be the Black Donkey Kong and get it over with.
The Black Donkey Kong, they're all black. I'm gonna be the Green Ranger. Just randomize it. What are you doing?
Biting your crotch off? Think you can get rid of the fucking Black Bowser.
Dude, what the fuck is that? Bullshit. Oh god! Dude, you're gonna suicide us!
So far.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is bullshit. I demand that you speak with my lawyer. I demand you talk to my lawyer. I am one pissed off Donkey Kong. Just do that for?
Cause sick. Fuck you. I don't respect that player.
Dude, don't hate the player, hate the map.
I fucking still fucking win.
They tangle piss off. Oh my god, fuck this map.
Fuck! Fuck!
Oh my god, this- I fucking hate that.
I'm dank and I don't always play S tier characters when I play Bowser.
No, but when you do, you choose really shitty maps.
It's just fucking,
What we're doing? So really just fucking- Hang on, this fucking random stage actually, I know we're turning- No, fuck you. Fuck you.
It's not random. Just put it on random.
Just put it on random then.
God, but you're fucking touching stuff.
Fucking. Just. Fucking don't fuck with me.
I'll give two more matches.
I can just be normal Donkey Kong.
Oh boy.
When I'm fucking cock, I definitely fucking step my shit up. Fuck you. Don't worry, kids. Beating on women is okay. I'm from the internet. You can trust me.
Fuck. They don't like Zelda.
Well, yeah, it's okay to beat on women, especially if it's Peach.
Peach has fucking abandonment issues.
Well, you know, fucking. So does Donkey Kong. That's why fucking Cranky never loved him. Don't worry, fucking Donkey Kong Country playthrough coming from Dark Desires very soon.
Oh no, I'm not. No.
Yes. Don't worry, kids. You heard it from me first. That means it's true. I'm from the internet. You can trust me. Oh fuck you.
And then just like that, he died to fucking Zelda.
Yeah, and then you fucking literally just S-tiered it. I can stay here all day.
Yeah, and I can do this.
Cool. Me too, to be honest. Yeah, I can do that. Oh god. That was fucking. No, never again.
Ooh, that was nice.
Dude, I can do that too. Just watch.
Just do little fucking air dance. God damn
it. Ooh! Delavar just shoots like once. Oh god, not this shit again. What the fuck did you just do there? Why'd you just do that? Why would you do that?
I think it's gonna last forever.
Dude, Donkey Kong's drunk. You don't know where he is.
Dude, no, I'm totally fucking wasted.
Ooh. There's no way around that.
That was the way you could have done your little fucking kinky air dance.
Dude, leave me alone. I'm just a monkey.
I'm gonna fist your crotch like there's no tomorrow.
Actually, I think I know a way around that fucking.
So this is how it ends.
Oh man, that was bullshit. I was in the middle of recovering that. Fucking S tier faggot.
Remember kids, Pichu is horrible.
Well, Pichu is fucking horrible, yeah. Nobody plays Pichu.
Except you.
No, I don't
play Pichu. I said it's a wild-time favorite character.
I don't know, I kinda wanna play fucking Luigi, but I'm just like, eh.
Let's fuck it up into 1.6.
No, just 2.0.
Fine, you wanna end it with a 2.0?
I don't know, I wanna do 1.1 at least.
Let's do this. Last match.
Oh my god! You're gonna get gained by the stage more likely than me.
Shit.
Dude, get up, Roy.
We never saw Roy again. Until that happened.
He'll come back in the sequel. Oh my fucking god. This is such a fucking horror. Who the fuck thought it would be a good idea to fucking, like, boost the damage all the way? Fuck this map! I don't respect bad players or bad maps. In this case, the big blue is both of them. Dude, I think we just need to stop playing this fucking map!
Do you need a rematch?
No, we just don't need to be playing on fucking two damage. You're fucking.
An encore match this.
Oh no, fuck!
This isn't a bad map.
This is a pretty bad map.
Could be a lot worse. I mean, you could be. This fucking guy just pretty much just killed himself at 0% damage. No.
See how this is a bad map?
You said, like, I don't know how to catch. Fuck off, Birdo!
This is like flat zone level gay.
You fucking suck, Birdo!
Fuck Birdo!
Oh, shit.
You need a rematch! Fuck
I'm
this.
I'll show you too many of them getting gayed.
We're literally just fucking holding out for that fucking. Fucking Birdo again! Oh my fucking god!
I turned this around. Is this gonna be his first fucking win?
I don't know, I'm fucking really fucking.
It's his first fucking win, everybody!
Dude! I don't even know what to say that! Donkey Kong! Oh my god, just make it like another 5 matches, please!
One life.
Oh my, fuck this map! There you go! There you go, it was all me, baby! It was all me!
As much as I say it's an encore, you can't end it without bacon. Fucking jerking it with bacon. You get in here.
Dude, one map without one time without Donkey Kong.
This fucking guy.
Fuck, like.
Fucking just starts jerking me off.
Oh shit! I don't respect that man.
You respect people that don't jerk off, Rob.
I don't respect. Well, you know, I didn't use lube.
You need to throw this into a fucking match?
Huh?
You need to throw in one more match?
Yeah, I think we just need to do a rematch from Mr. Game Watch.
No. I want a fucking rematch as Roy versus Donkey Kong. I'm fucking not game. I was wrongfully denied my win.
Bullshit, I was wrong. Oh my god, this map. Then we fucking. No, we need to do fucking Mr. Game Watch versus fucking.
And there we go, I win.
No, that was bullshit. One stock is so gay.
No, fucking be up and 2.8 damage.
No, we need to do Mr. Game Watch versus fucking Ness on that map. Or something.
Yeah, I think we're good now.
No, we need one more.
Oh boy.
This fucking map, I swear to god.
Fine, I won't use B up as an attack move. Get the fuck out of here with that fucking charge bullshit.
Okay, that was pretty gay. Oh! That was gay!
Okay, Okay, are we?
I don't know, dude.
1v1, Falco versus Fox.
Okay, no, I'm not good as fucking Falco.
Fine, I'll play fucking Falco.
I'll play Mr. Fal- Mr. fucking faggot.
Fine, Falco versus Falcon.
Yeah. Faggot. Oh. No, one stock, really?
0.5.
Falco! Don't even know how to play fucking Falcon. Dude, do you see me fucking hell? Oh, fucking hell. Falcon, what are you doing? Not very good as fucking. What are we doing?
Your damage fucking is gonna be like 400 before you fucking die.
I know. Dude, I have no clue how to play Captain Falcon.
Everything you're doing, the opposite.
I've only played like fucking 5 fucking rounds of Captain Falcon. I only started playing Captain Falcon today!
Ooh, that was a good one.
Dude, nice.
Good.
This is why you never play Captain Falcon. Unless you know what you're doing.
Alright, okay, what do you want to end this on?
Donkey Kong versus Donkey Kong.
Fine, I get to be the black one.
That's fine, I like stock Donkey Kong anyways.
At fucking 1.0 damage, because that should
1.1. 1.1, just fucking, oh my god, why am I stalling Captain Falcon? Donkey Kong. Okay, this is a fair map. This is probably the most fair map I can give it. Really? You wanna do that? Oh my god.
Congratulations, you hit me.
You hit like a girl!
You do.
Oh, what's up? I win because I'm Donkey Kong, either way.
But I'm the black one.
Dude, it doesn't matter if you're black or white. I told you, this is 2015, dude. You can be black or white, I don't care.
But what if you're green?
Dude, then you're green with envy. Yeah, you're definitely green with envy. I still won! That's how we're gonna end the video, because I won! I'm Donkey Kong! Thank you for watching! I still won come Donkey Kong. Fuck you! I think we're gonna end up breaking the game. One round. Oh, we're doing this?
Are you still fucking recording?
Yeah? Oh, well. Either way, Ness wins. What are you doing? Don't even know what to say about that.
Just okay.
I still won.